And again, the 2-2. Bouncing ball slowly towards second, charging Kinsler. One gone.
Well, Ian did a good job on that ball right there. Turned his body so when he fielded it, he's already aiming and pointing towards first base. That looks routine, but it's far from a routine ball. You see, he's got his feet perfect. That ball looked like it wanted to take a bad hop on him. A little underhand flick.